Yo, what up, hey, how you doing, guys? My name is Sangiev. Today we're here with my boy Ollie Proudlock. We're here outside Blitz London, which is one of my favorite vintage store. And do you want to explain to them the challenge?
We're doing a challenge, that's right. Okay, so it's a 70s vintage style. We each get 5 items, and to finish off the looks, we're gonna accessorize with my jewelry from my clothing brand, Sangiev. I mean, we both like to wear jewelry, so you gotta get it finished.
There you go.
Let's see who's gonna get it. Good luck, homie.
The guy wanted to challenge
me.
Challenge me? You dumb.
So far, it's still early, literally just gone in here, just kind of scrummaging around, trying to find something. I'm kind of digging this. I want to go like real 70s, flares, high heel boots, loads of chains. That's the sort of vibe at the moment. Like I said, it's early days, so I'm going to just carry on checking the space.
And I'm still looking around. Ideally, I'd love to get a pair of flare trousers. This is the cop though. I'm gonna try it. It's super wide, it's red, it's flashy, it's everything 70s fashion is, so.
So I've just been chatting to the guy at the main desk, because I was like, dude, where's all your 70s stash? And he was like, it's the one thing they're lacking. So I think it's gonna be pretty tough today. We've got to really sift through. These are pretty baller. You know, I guess it always comes around in cycles, right? Like, I remember when I was younger, I used to love that 70s vibe because I always used to raid my dad's wardrobe and he used to have all those, like, you know, epic 70s garms, like flares, all that sort of stuff. I got more and more into, like, 90s and that sort of stuff, and now 70s is coming back around again. And I'm just massively into loud prints, getting back into the wider trousers, whereas usually obviously you always wear skinnies.
Because me and Proudlock, we're talking about this editorial that he had done, and also we're just like fond of the whole 70s vibe with Gucci coming into stuff like that, so we're just like, if we were to do a video together, let's do it so that it's around 70s. The thing is though, with 70s, it's very easy to come across as very costumey, so we're trying to do it in a way that's not too costumey and more everyday, or at least I'm hoping so. Most times I feel like it's trousers, and then I build around the trousers, so then I'll throw on my shoes or I'll throw on my top. Balenciaga are doing really well. Gucci's doing very well.
The best man win. You know, the Scandinavians are getting it right at the moment. You know, that really clean, minimal sort of brands like Solans. For me, I'm looking at them a lot at the moment. I think some really exciting things coming. Brands like Saint Laurent, they've got some really exciting things coming. You look at brands like Gucci, they got that vintage vibe coming. You look at some of the imagery they're using. That's the thing for me. Yeah, the clothes are dope, but it's the imagery that they're using with it, which is just creating that whole vibe. Just trying on a few bits. Kind of going down this green vibe. Good fit on these bad boys, I'm not gonna lie to you guys. Nice and loose on the shirt. Shoes. It was tough, but these bad boys, these are old school Italian military boots, all the way from the 70s.
Yeah, this is pretty 70s. Pretty 70s. Okay, there's a few more options. Hold on.
So listen in, guys. Sam was trying to cheat earlier, right? He was trying to wear his own shoes. No, man, it has to be 5 items from Blitz. Hence, these niche little bad boys. This is probably gonna be too much.
I don't know if I've ever worn one of these bad boys. I'm not sure I'll wear them.
I mean, it does add the pop. Come on, man, who do you want to party with right now?
Costume.
Pups?
Costume? Everyday
right here. This is the vibe. This is 70s, we're going out, we're gonna pop one of them.
I'm not gonna lie, he's got a heads up with the hat. The hat looks sick on him.
He likes the hat? Wait, he likes the hat? I'm one up with the hat. Okay, that's good to know. Ignore this. We vibing? Oh man, now we're talking. 70s up in here. All right, man, so look. We both got our outfits on. What I've laid out here, I've laid out my jewelry here from Sangiev. I'm gonna let him take his pick first.
Ooh,
oh, it's a dream.
That's like a dream.
Damn. fits real good. That's the poison ring.
You're next.
That's the poison ring right there.
I'm gonna go with the ID bracelet right here, for sure. These have got this kind of vintage vibe though, because they've been oxidized and stuff.
And they're sick though. Is it sterling silver?
Yeah, man. All this stuff sterling silver.
I'm changing this. I'm gonna go with this one here. It's got the nice shine.
Now let's go for the rings. I'm gonna stack these bad boys. Bedrock rings.
Stack, boom. Stack.
The feather. And finally, the eagle.
Feeling fresh?
I'm ready. You know what? I'm ready. We'll let the public decide now.
Come on, guys. I love y'all.
You know who to choose.
I love y'all.
All right? That concludes this video. Thank you very much to the guys over at Blitz for having us, to my boy Proudlock for being in this video. Who did you think pulled off the 70s fashion? Crucial word, 70s fashion.
70s. Not grandpa.
Mr. Green, not grandpa
right here.
Or the guy who actually went 70s.
He's gone grandpa right here.
All right, Proudlock, where can they find you, bro?
So you can find me on Instagram under @Proudlock, and then on YouTube, I'm Oliver Proudlock, and my clothing brand is @SergeDenis. Check it out.
Plugging hard.
Hey.
With that being said, have a beautiful day. Take care.
Love y'all.
Peace.